Dinner is served. Well, the American Academy of Pediatric Dentistry calls it an epidemic. In the U.S., early childhood dental decay is found in one in every four children under the age of six.
That can be prevented, and it starts by taking care of the baby teeth. Our Maria Scali has more in tonight's Your Child's Health Report.
A pediatric dentist at Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital is giving 18-month-old Mayer Berlin his first oral exam. Mom has found it is never too early to start good dental care.
I know that a lot of things are found in the mouth, and so I think it's important to see a doctor early on just to make sure their overall health is good.
Dr. Jerry Ferretti, Chief of Pediatric Dentistry at Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital, says a child should first see the dentist between 12 and 18 months of age because even baby teeth can get cavities.
If they're in at 2 or 3 years of age and they've got 10 or 15 teeth that are decayed, it's too late. That's why we really need to see them at an early age.
Ready? Let's see.
Dr. Ferretti stresses that good oral hygiene and good diet are important for good teeth.
The diet is to make sure that children are not eating a lot of sticky, sugary foods. They're not drinking juice out of a sippy cup all the time, all day long. You don't watch your diet and clean your teeth. It only takes about 6 to 12 months for cavities to form.
Good job. Good job.
Mayer's older sister, Suri, who's 3 and a half, regularly comes to the dentist's office for a routine cleaning and a checkup.
We try to get into the habit so they're used to seeing a dentist every 6 months or so.
And that has helped Suri develop some good dental care habits of her own.
Also make sure that we floss, okay?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
I do floss.
You do floss? Good.
And the dentist takes one more step towards preventing tooth decay by applying a fluoride varnish sealant.
The fluoride varnish is a very good agent to help remineralize beginning cavities and to help kill the plaque that would have been on the teeth.
And for the Berlin siblings, the day ends with all smiles. For your child's health, Maria Scali, Fox 8 News, Cleveland.
Good little patients there. Well, dentists at Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital are training pediatricians across the country on how to apply the fluoride varnish to children 3 years and younger. And they have found getting that fluoride application up to 4 times a year is dramatically reducing the amount of dental decay in young children.